Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to create two different text effects using Pixellab. So first, create a text. Set the font to Dr. Glitch. I'll just increase the size. Center the text. Now, just copy it. Let's change the color of this. Set it to #05FCFB. Copy the text again. Set the color of this one to #EB61DC. Center the text. Now move it towards the left by 6 pixels. Let's center this white one. Select the blue text and move it 6 pixels to right. Put the white text on top the others. And that's it. So next let's create a grunge text effect. So add a new text. I'll increase the size of this and make sure it's centered. For the font, I'll be using Jost. I'll just import my grunge image. I'll just enlarge it so it fits the whole screen. Make it the same color as the background, in this case here black is the background color. You can also change the color of the background, all you have to do is make sure the grunge image is the same color. It works for gradients too. I'll just show you another method here. Copy the text. Go to texture. Set the texture to the grunge image. Just center it. Let's just change our background back to black. So this is it, still works the same way. Let's just change the background and let me show you one more thing. Just create a shape, make it really small and send it outside the Canva. Now merge both the shape and text together. Now you can change the color to the same color of the background. And that's it guys, glitch text and grunge text effect with Pixellab. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.